PKR Vice President Nurul Izzah Anwar is still unsure whether she gets to defend her Permatang Pauh parliamentary seat in the 15th general election. Nurul Izzah, who had expressed her wish last month to defend the seat, said she was leaving it to the party leadership to decide. She told reporters this after visiting a home repair project for the underprivileged families in Kampung Kota Kayang today. Last month, it was reported that Nurul Izzah had voiced her intention to defend the Permatang Pauh seat in the GE15 to continue serving the constituents and completing several initiatives in the parliamentary seat.